two. Hätte ich auf jeden Fall abwarten.
Oh, hello there, my friends. You ready to kill some people?
Some up from the Piggly Wiggly.
Ancestral chi is coded to each individual person and carried in the spirit of their families. I need a close relative. Or a body part.
Hey, no problem. I'll go hack off her grandmother's arm.
Grandmother. No. Not enough power. It needs to be a parent or a sibling.
She's an only child, and her mom's dead.
Then you're looking for her father, I suppose.
And how the fuck are we supposed to find him?
Bring me something of his, and I may be able to help you.
What, like one of his old playboys?
Oh, a magazine would work. Clothing is better. A weapon is best. If you can manage it.
Wonderful. We'll get right on that.
So, any
idea where your dad is?
No, but I do know who does. My dear darling Meemaw.
Mamushi Hick?
You know, you're not as stupid as they say.
She's not going to tell us anything, you know.
Oh, she'll never tell us anything. But she carries something of his wherever she goes. His wakizashi.
Why does she have his?
He gave it to her, to mark her as his favorite. It bears his chop, and as far as I can tell, she never parts with it.
So she won't mind if we borrow it for a tick?
I think she'd stab out your eyes if you looked at it too long.
You know, some people probably find that awful, but I love how direct she is. So, once we find your dad, we need to chop off one of his body parts.
I can think of a few that could go.
Ooh.
Remind me not to cross you.
Little late for that, isn't it?
Okay. Remind me to run the other way once you get your body back.
With pleasure.
To make it this far, Lo Wang, but this is where your journey ends.
Really? Bummer. I'll let my travel agent know.
What a pity this is your last day alive. You'll never realize that being clever is not the same as being wise. Kovun! Kill this asshole.
Something tells me Mamushi Head Guy isn't just going to give us the sword.
You worried about losing a fight to a grandmother?
Oh,
the messier the better when it comes to that bitch.
Hold yourself together, man.
Refreshing.
Our kids is here.
How to get through this thing?
Well, that's a Z-Secure 9700 lock for starters.
And that means?
It's the most advanced lock Zilla makes. Unbreakable by almost anyone.
I bet my pal Trinai could do it.
Trinai?
That's Mr. Trotoluene to you.
Oh, Trinai Trotoluene.
I made a heresy. Not even a chuckle.
I don't do chuckle. If she keeps dynamite around, it'll be in the armor.
Yeah. Knock, knock, bitch!
You seek my master, but you must know that I will never betray him.
Oh, I don't doubt that.
Unlike you, I understand the value of loyalty and honor. I knew the price of my bargain when I made it.
Sure, one child, cash on a barrel head. How did your daughter feel about being pinned down to a sociopath? Sorry, I meant by a sociopath. Oh wait, I guess I mean both.
She understood her destiny. To bear a child of greatness is a blessing.
Kamiko? A child of greatness? Hey, let's not get carried away.
I gave everything I had for that ungrateful shit. Perhaps she will realize her destiny one day.
Oh, see, why'd you have to go and do that?
I am willing to die for my ideals. Can you say the same?
I'm willing to go for my ideals. That's as far as I go.
A sibyl right to the end.
At least I'm consistent.
Do you have the least shred of honor left in you? Will you finish what I have started?
This should do the trick.
It is more than I had hoped for. Thank you, Lo Wang. This will do nicely. Give me some time and I will locate this mystery man.